This would really hurt if it hit someone in the head.